Hey guys, in a previous video, I talked about reformatting an external hard drive so that it was compatible with your Mac. Now, I also want to talk about how to partition an external hard drive. So why would you want to partition an external hard drive? Well, the reason you would want to do it is if you only have one external hard drive that you want to use for your time machine, but you also want to store some files on it. Partitioning the external hard drive almost is like making it two separate hard drives. This one is a 4 terabyte one. Decide how you're gonna do it, whether you wanna do 2 terabytes to 2 terabytes or 3 terabytes for your time machine backup to 1 terabyte. It just depends on your personal preference. So this is how it's done. Plug in. First thing you do, go up here to the little search bar and we're looking for disk utility. So I have already reformatted this, but basically when you are partitioning a hard drive, you are gonna lose everything that is already on it. So keep that in mind. If you've got any files on there or a previous time machine that you want to save, save it somewhere else, back it up, because it is gone. Okay, so here we go. So this is the one here, this is my 4 terabyte. So I'm going to go to partition. Right now, it's only one partition. It shows up just as one thing. But if I want, I can add. So I'm gonna go like this. When you press add, it automatically is gonna half and half it. So right now I've got 1 2 terabyte partition and another 2 terabyte partition, both called untitled. If I wanted to, I could add another one, and then it's gonna divide it up into 3 equal parts. I don't want 3, I'm just gonna do 2. When I delete that one, you can see it changes, and now it's not dividing it up equally, but that's okay, because what I'm gonna do, I'm clicked on this one, 3 terabytes. So now I've got 2 untitled here, so all I gotta do is figure out which one's which. So to do that, I'm just gonna go to get info. I'm gonna just rename this one to time machine. And I can see this one is 1 terabyte, so I'm gonna close that out. And I can even just rename it if I want to 1 TB. That's it. This is Julia with Conk and Can Do, and I love to hear your feedback. Anyway, till next time. Okay guys, I'm out.